talk about it? Okay. I tell you what, it's a great privilege and honor for me to be able to coach the East All-Staters this year. I guess it's a lifelong dream, something that a guy looks forward to throughout his coaching time. And especially as for me, this being the last year, that probably the last football game that I'll ever coach, because I'm changing professions, going into administration. And the group of kids that I've had the privilege to work with this week, I'd have to rate them as being outstanding, and not only in physical talent, but just outstanding in character as well. They've fine group of kids. We haven't had a problem with one. They've gone out there and done exactly what we've asked them to do. And whatever the outcome tonight, it'll still be worth my while, and I'll always cherish the moments of having an opportunity to coach the 1990 East All-State football team. Yeah.
Most impressive thing about the All-State games this year in 1990, of course, is the tremendous kids we had this year, not only as far as athletic ability, but the attitude toward each and every one of them. Also, it's a big privilege for me to come down and step on Norman Field. It's always been my dream. And, it's just a big thrill for me to just step in and walk down here and play a little bit right here at Norman Field. The other thing about this game is most of these kids have worked all their life or dreamed of making All-State, working together, and this dream has now come true for these young men. It's a real thrill for me to coach this 1990 East All-State High School Basketball Football team. How's that?
That's great. So what do you feel about the game? You're fine. Those are these boys. And
yeah, this week's been very enjoyable. The attitude of the kids that come in, how amazing, how well-coached kids are nowadays compared to 10, 15 years ago. Their attitude on the field has been fantastic. It's been a pleasure coaching them. And many troubles with any of them. Their abilities are amazing. I'd love to take a bunch of them home and play with me at Bristow. And I'd like to tell all of them that I really enjoyed coaching them. And come see me when they get a little older.
Just like to tell you guys that it was a great, great week. I've never been around that many great athletes at one time in my life, and never been around that many fine young men in my life at one time. I really enjoyed myself. You guys have shown a lot of class, and I hope we get out here and get after you guys.
Thank you. Central, Connie Cypress. Tulsa are better, so I'm not going to switch it up.
Is number 88, Tyler Williams from Edmond.
Thank you. Executive Secretary, Mr. Harold Healy Parks, if you would please place your hand for the Executive Secretary of the Oklahoma Coaches Association. touchdown.